Once the vehicle ignition is on, press the auto knob to activate the available automatic dual zone climate control system. Initially, both temperatures will be the same. Turning the temp knob on the left will adjust both preset temperatures in the display. To set a different temp for the passenger, turn the right temp knob. Pressing the dual knob changes the passenger's temperature back to match the driver's.